The independents have warned they may not have a decision on exactly who will lead the country until Wednesday. It comes as the coalition ramps up the pressure on the kingmakers.
Still managing a wary smile.
Bummer of a Father's Day.
Rob Oakeshott feeling the strain. Even over lunch, the decision never leaves his mind.
There's been lots of lovely offers, both electorate-wise, national policy-wise. I'm very conscious of the economy and, you know, the comments about pork barrels.
Just around the corner, huddled in the back of a restaurant, a clandestine meeting between Bob Katter and senior Liberals.
The usually not camera-shy Bob Katter certainly wanted to keep this meeting a secret. When we turned up just moments ago, he bolted, escaping out a back door down an alleyway.
Yeah, I've spoken to the Liberals. I spent 8 hours in discussions on ethanol, right? I want to spend some time now on the other side, discussing water.
The opposition leader rushing to Canberra late this afternoon.
We're the party which emerges from this election with the most legitimacy, and that's the clear message that I'll be putting to people.
Tony Windsor riding over the intense negotiations, spending the day celebrating his mother's 93rd birthday. A present for Labor, though, endorsement of its broadband policy.
Do it once, do it right, do it with fibre.
The opposition leader issuing an open letter pleading for support if the independents don't.
Whether anybody is gone or attacked or criticised is really a matter for the future.
Almost trying to intimidate people into making a decision.
But Tony Abbott's yet to follow the government's lead and sign up to Mr Oakeshott's parliamentary reforms. As for a decision...
At best tomorrow, at worst Tuesday, Wednesday.
If not tomorrow, it'll be early Tuesday.
Any closer to making a decision?
Amanda Hart, 10 News.